In this example, we are given that in a photometer, light from a bulb A is exactly balanced by that from another bulb B, placed 30 cm from a screen. And on placing a transparent glass sheet between the bulb A and a screen, B has to be shifted by 10 cm to restore the balance. We are required to find the fraction of light absorbed by the glass sheet. Now, in this situation here, we can write, if LA and LB are luminous intensities of bulb A and B, and we consider that A is located at a distance R from the screen. This implies here we can write LA by R square is equals to LB by 30 square. This here equation 1, because here it is given that when B is placed at 30 cm, it will balance the intensity of light from bulb A. And now if we talk after placing a glass sheet, if a fraction x of light is absorbed by it, this implied the fraction of light which is passing out will be 1 minus x. So here we can write, after placing the glass sheet, LA multiplied by 1 minus x divided by R square. Because LA is the luminous intensity of bulb A in the direction of a screen, and if x fraction of light out of this is absorbed by the glass sheet, the one which is reaching a screen is LA 1 minus x by R square, which must be balanced by LB divided by 40 square, because now it is saying that to balance this intensity, B has to be shifted by 10 cm. So this is our equation 2. Here if we divide the equation 2 by equation 1, then here you can see what we are getting. On dividing the two, it is giving us 1 minus x is equals to 3 by 4 whole square, and on simplifying we are getting it x is equals to 1 minus 9 by 16, that is 7 by 16, numerically it is 0.44. Or you can simply state transmittance of the glass sheet will be 44%. This much amount of light will be absorbed by this glass sheet when light passes through it.